Hello and welcome back to my channel, everyone. It's none other than I, Goldie Games. And today we're going to take a look at Doomfist and all his new legendary skins. Are you ready? I am. Let's go. Alright, so we're just hopping over to PTR now and let's see what he has in store for us. The skins. So the classic you've already seen. Here's Daisy. Oh, it's so pretty. I love how iridescent and Like, oh, look at the light reflecting off the metallic parts of the outfit. It looks so cool, I love it. And the tattoo looks really nice on his arm. His planes, with the citrusy combination of olive, green, orange, and yellow, I like it. His sunset. Now, those colours set off the skin beautifully. Look at the blue and the red and orange, rusty colour, it's so nice. I love that. It's a really good use of colour play. His cheetah. Look, he's like a tiger. That's so cute. Oh, he's even got like a little plaque behind his hair. Oh my god, I love it. This one's so cool. I really like this one. I probably would use this one. Oh my god, this one's terrifying. This looks like something like out of Scream or a horror movie. But yeah, I think a lot of people use this because it's kind of very scary. Very scary one. I like the spikes on it. It kind of reminds me of Garrosh Hellscream from the Warcraft universe. Very neat. Very, very neat. Okay, so his caution, very cool. For some reason I'm getting 80s vibes from this. What do you guys think? I don't know, it looks pretty cool. Reminds me of MC Hammer or something. I like his mohawk as well. Here's the iron, the mechanical sort of looking one. Wow, that looks really cool. He looks like an is it another? Okay, so his avatar, I love this one. This one reminds me of Mists of Pandaria from World of Warcraft. The Pandarian race had a lot of panthers, I guess, that look like this. It looks really cool. I like all the little... Oh my gosh! Wow. Now that looks like something definitely from World of Warcraft. Does that... Look at the chest. That looks exactly like Illidan Stormrage, does it not? It so does. That looks amazing. And I like all the glowy bits and the fist and all the little faces. See? I love them. There's one there hidden and another one there. I wonder if the ones through his knees are as well. And also another one on his arm with what looks like a doorbell going through his mouth. Yeah, this one's beautiful. I have to say, this is my top pick out of all the skins. This is the one I will use. Take a look at the emotes. So, this. He's a little punch trolling. Oh, I'm not really gonna hurt you, bro. I'm just playing. That one's pretty cute. I like that one. Funny. He's intimidate. No. It's like a dance almost, isn't it? The way he's sort of shuffling left and right. This one's just too gorilla chest alpha male. I don't like. He's just sort of like hunched over like that. He just looks like so apathetic. Not my favorite of them. His thumbs down. I can see a lot of players using that for like trolling. Now let's take a look at the victory poses. He's intense. Look at his face. It's so intense. I like this one. This one looks pretty cool. Very intense look. Okay, seismic slam. Yeah, that looks cool. I mean, he is sort of like hunched over, but not as much, and he looks like he's actually flexing his muscles and not looking as depressed as the last thing we saw. Yeah, that one's pretty cool. I like that one. And superior. Yeah, this one's really cool. Just looking up to the sky. I love that one. Looks very calm and centered. Okey-dokey. Let's go and take a look now at the... Take a look at the victory pose. It's intense. Ooh, interesting. I like it. Let's take a look at seismic slam. Yeah, pretty cool. Ooh. And let's take a look at the voice line. So try me, you're pretty hard.
Try me. Combo breaker. Don't get back up. Go and sit down. I haven't even started. KO. One punch is all I need. Spare me the commentary. Talk to the feast. You're not bad, but not good either. You must be joking.
Yeah, I think that pretty much wraps up all the first look at the new Doomfist cosmetic items. I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to tell me what item you're going to be wearing. I'm going to be wearing that Illidan Stormrage skin, I kid you not, and it's going to be wicked. So I will catch you all in my next video. Don't forget to subscribe, like the video if you did like it, and I'll see you all in the next one. Take care guys, Goldie out. Bye.